Hey guys, in this video, I will show you what to do before, during, and after an earthquake. Here are the things you should do before an earthquake. Make sure you have a fire extinguisher, first aid kit, a battery-powered radio, a flashlight, and extra batteries at home. Learn how to turn off the gas, water, and electricity. Decide how and where your family will reunite if separated. And lastly, learn first aid in case of injury. Now, here are the things we should do during an earthquake. Stay calm. Drop to the ground, take cover by getting under a sturdy table or other piece of furniture and hold on until the shaking stops. If you're outdoors, stay in the open away from power lines or anything that might fall. Stay away from buildings. If you're inside a mall or a building, don't use elevators. Do not run out of the building during the shaking as objects may be falling off the building and cause serious injuries or death. And if you're in a car, stop the car and stay inside the car until the earthquake stops. And lastly, here are the things we should do after an earthquake. Be prepared for aftershocks. Check yourself and others for injuries. Provide first aid for anyone who needs it. Stay out of damaged buildings. Be careful around broken glass and debris. Wear boots or sturdy shoes to keep from cutting your feet. If you're at school or work, follow the emergency plan or the instructions of the person in charge. Always remember that an earthquake can happen anytime and anywhere. We should be prepared and be alert at all the time.